have seen bad things happening on the TV news. You might be worried about the world and wonder what will happen to you. Put your trust in God alone, 'cause he's still sitting on his mighty throne. The Lord is king, he's gonna look after everything, everything. The Lord is king, he's gonna look after everything, every single thing in his world, 'cause this is his world. You might get sad and wonder why there's so much pain, why we let the same mistakes happen over and over again. Sinful ways will always fail, but God and his ways will prevail, because the Lord is king, he's gonna look after everything, everything. The Lord is king, he's gonna look after everything, every single thing in this world, 'cause this is his world. He sees, he knows, he'll judge in fearsome majesty. But blessed are all who find their place in the shelter of his grace, because the Lord is king, he's gonna look after everything, everything. The Lord is king, he's gonna look after everything, everything.
Singing, and it says this at the end of the first verse. It says, the empty cross, the empty grave, life eternal, you have won the day. Shout it out, Jesus is it. You meant to shout this with me. Jesus is alive. Here we go.
The empty grave, life eternal.
first Easter morning, Mary was the first one to get to the tomb, and she was really disappointed. She was really disappointed that the tomb was empty, the stone had been rolled away. And are you ever like that with things when they're empty? Toby, do you like biscuits? Mm-hmm. Like a biscuit?
It's empty.
Oh no, sorry about that, guys. It's empty. It's a bit sad, isn't it? Disappointing. I know Henry really likes crisps.
Oh, yeah, my favourite.
There we go.
It's empty.
Oh, there we go. How about that? It's really sad. Some of you made videos this week about things that were empty, like a bowl of porridge, and it was empty. But the tomb was empty, and it might have felt disappointing for Mary, but actually it was really good news, because sin couldn't stain Jesus, death couldn't hold Jesus. He rose again from the dead. Do you want to get my stand, Toby? Because we're going to sing a song that reminds us that even though Jesus died on Good Friday, taking our sin and the punishment for our sin, death couldn't hold him, sin didn't stain him. And Jesus rose again. So here we go. And you have to do a bit of finger clicking in this. Okay, so it goes. Na, 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 and again. Na, 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 na. Cross of the cross for the sin and the shame. When he suffered and bled, and a lamb was dead. The lamb who was slain and who slept.
Bible, trust and obey. So there's a way to truly know.
Well, you remember why John wrote his gospel? He wrote it so that we might believe that Jesus is the Christ. Christ means king. We've got it up here. Jesus is king. He's the king. He's God's chosen king. And John wrote his gospel that we might believe in him and have life in his name. So we're going to sing a song, Jesus is the King, and talks about Jesus' power over evil, Jesus' power to call people, authority to call people to follow him, even power over nature and death itself. Encouragement to trust him as our King. So we're going to sing, here we go, 3, 4. We learnt a song when we were looking at the book of 1 Peter, and we sang it again when we were in the hall to remind ourselves. And so I thought how appropriate for us to sing that song. It's called Brick After Brick, one of our children's songs. And hopefully if this works, you'll be able to see some of the children joining in and singing this song, which just reminds us that brick after brick, God is building his people, his church, and he's building it on the sure foundation of Jesus Christ. So I hope you enjoy this.
Yeah.
Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. We're going to sing a children's song that picks up on that triumphal entry and has some actions. So blessed is the king who comes, waving your palm branches. Majestic is the king who comes. And then triumphant, because he's going to Jerusalem to win a great victory. And a little chorus in the middle says, peace in heaven and glory in the highest. When mouths stay closed, the stones will cry out. Like that, okay.
Blessed is the king who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is the king who comes in the name of the Lord. Peace in heaven and glory in the highest. And when mouths stay shut, the stones will cry out. Majestic is the king who comes in the name of the Lord.
So we're going to sing a song which will just help us remember what it is that we're thinking about today. So there's a bit of a clue in the name, in the words of the song. We're going to sing Hosanna. It's not a word we use every day, is it? And Olivia and Toby are going to do some shaking as well, just to give us a bit of a clue as to what day it is. What day is it today?
Sunday.
Sunday, yeah, Sunday.
And it's the 5th of April.
The 5th of April, yeah.
My uni friend Liz, it's her birthday.
It's Liz's birthday. Happy birthday, Liz. There we go. Okay, well, that's not what I was thinking. Well, this song is going to give you a clue. The day after yesterday, the day before tomorrow, yes. Okay, let's sing this song and join in. Get up on your feet and do some dancing around, and we'll see if this helps us to remember what today is today. Praise is rising.